Hello, today we are going to make Russian alphabet letter C. Inflate a balloon leaving about 4-inch flat tail. I'm going to start twisting bubbles from nozzle end of the balloon. Twist the first soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second about 5-inch bubble. Twist the third soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth about 3-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth about 5-inch bubble. Twist the seventh soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. The sculpture now looks like an upside down letter P. Let's cut off the rest of the balloon nicely. We're going to use the rest of the balloon to make a couple more bubbles. I don't have flat tail left, so I have to deflate the rest of the balloon slightly. Tie off the end. We're going to use this part of the balloon to twist three more bubbles. About 1-inch size each. Now let's attach the rest of the balloon to the fifth or to the third bubble of our sculpture. We can tie the end or simply wrap it around the fifth bubble. Instead of twisting next three bubbles, we actually can bend the rest of the balloon in the shape of a hook and then twist the bubble and cut off the rest of the balloon to make the letter C. That's how it will look then. I personally prefer to twist three bubbles and fix them in proper positions. So let's twist the eighth about 1-inch bubble. Twist the ninth soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the ninth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the tenth about 1-inch bubble. And now we have to cut off the rest of the balloon. You can do it with scissors or with your fingers. It's up to you. Tie off the end. That's it. Congratulations. We have made a Russian letter C. Here's the back view and the side view and the front view. Usually I use sewing thread of the same color as the background where I'm going to place the sculpture to attach letters together to make a word. And also I use the sewing thread, as you can see here, to bring the top ends of our sculpture in the proper positions. We have to attach the sewing thread at each corner of our sculpture. Simply wrap the sewing thread around each 1-inch bubble at the corners of our sculpture. The sewing thread of the same color as the background is almost invisible even from close distance. I use clear sticky tape to attach sculpture to wall or ceiling. That's it. Congratulations. Again, we have made Russian letter C. Have fun and happy twisting.